All right, so here we go. The weight and the hype gives way to the action right here on one side. Maybe the division's most well-rounded fighter, taking on arguably the biggest submission threat in this division.
Because he's such a great submission grappler, I believe that this is the most dangerous fight for him in the division.
Wow.
He needs to maintain his space, stay away from this guy at all costs, and force him to stand up.
Oh, he slams his opponent to the canvas. I think the Octagon's shaking, DC.
The Octagon was shaking. Somebody secure the door.
Faber's going for a choke.
Oh, he's attacking choke now.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. Getting tighter. And there it is!
He's done, he's done.
Oh, my goodness.